Okay, the competition has not been bad. It has been tight for Uganda. We have been in a group with Canada, Maldives, Scotland. We managed to be the third in our group. We won Maldives 4-1. The competition has not been bad. It's preparing us for the individuals, which are starting on Wednesday. So we expect better performance from Ugandans because the draw is quite fair to us.
First of all, my name is Naluza Tracy. About the competition, we did our level best. Yeah, we put up a show, but it's hard luck for us. We were not able to make it to the next rounds, but we are waiting for the individuals and we hope to do the best.
Oh, my name is Wanyana Sharifah. I play badminton. According to the, you know, we had team events, but we were grouped, we were in groups. We had Canada, Scotland, and then we had Maldives. But we imagined to get to win Maldives 4-1, and then Scotland and Canada, they won us. But alhamdulillah, all in individuals, we promised to do something better than the team events.